so reactive to just a couple words, but it can't be undone. So you burn what you built and you run. You said I was your weakness. Did that mean anything at all? I think you made me weaker. I've never been so fast to fall. I wanted to tell you that I hate when I wake up, 'cause the morning's too bright and you're not there to kick me out of bed, just to close the blinds. And I wanted to tell you always have a place by my side. I wanted to tell you that I miss you after dark, when people start to hide and I'm searching for your cold hands to warm them up with mine. And I wanted to tell you I'll be waiting if you ever change your mind. Never mind. I can tell you that I'm sorry. I should have just left it alone. Now I'm out here on the ocean, just struggling to float, trying to say I miss you. Your voice is one I barely got to know, but I feel like I hear it some nights when I'm dreaming, and I thought you'd like to know. I wanted to tell you that you may not have realized the mark that you made. Each witty conversation, every freckle on your face. I wanted to tell you that by my side you'll always have a place. I wanted to tell you that God, he thinks you're beautiful. You say that I'm too kind. You're intricately crafted. I'm the mess you left behind. I wanted to tell you I'll be waiting if you ever change your mind. But you were never mine. So never mind.